Hello guys, we are back. The last two secret lair for today. Okay, let's start off with the unfathomable crushing brutality of basic land. I don't really know why I buy this. I just really like the artwork. So yeah, let's see. We really waited quite a long time for this. I think it's like anything upwards of 3-4 months. Yep. So the packaging feel looks, the feel is good. Okay, let me see. This is a once you open, you can't get it back kind of seal. And there is our sweet, sweet land. And if I remember this correctly, it's just a normal land. Yeah, it's a normal boy basic swamp. Okay. Oh, look at this sweet, sweet artwork. So sick. There will be a total of 5 lands. This is the non-foil version. Island. Whoa, look at these 2 person, these 2 figurines at the side. And it's like deliberately missing a few pieces of this inscription showcasing an island, the island mana logo, and then there's this sky all the way behind. Wow. Swamp. Ooh. The whole bone setup. And if you turn it upside down, you can actually see the skeleton. Wow, look at that detail. Is there others when you turn behind? I don't think so. Yeah. So it's only the swamp. Oof, sick. Mountain with that fury in the skull's eyes. That detail. Oof, nice, 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 nice. And the forest, a lot of vines and roots. Okay, let me sleeve them up. So actually I kind of over ordered on this lens. If you are interested, swing over to our Shopee store. We I will have some unopened box that is for sale. So it's the showcase land. Okay, next is the showcase of the Kelnheim Part 2 series of the Secret Lair. This time the opening's a bit different. Huh. Okay. Okay. Okay, swamp. Not sure it's me or do I always get swamp? Grave Titan summoning his zombie to fight. That Kelnheim showcase frame. The Inferno Titan. Now, this is the really nice one. Crossa, Titans of Death's Hunger. Wow, look at that artwork. Oh, sick. Six, six, six. Yep. Okay, so this is for our secret day of unboxing. So, yep. Awesome. Thanks for watching. Bye.